How do shear and deformation forces influence a sample's microstructure? Rheo-microscopy allows you to investigate rheological parameters and structural parameters at the same time. To perform such tests, a microscope is connected to an MCR rheometer, for example, to observe and record a droplet at rest, strained, and relaxing. MCR-702 TwinDrive is the first and only rheometer with two drives, optionally run in a counter-rotation mode. This creates a stagnation plane in your sample, so you can focus on a sheared yet unmoving structure and obtain precise rheological data at the same time, for example on droplet breakup, during shear or relaxation. This is one of many new TwinDrive possibilities. Can your rheometer do the same? Find out more at anton-paar.com/twindrive.